Hey guys, Game Strike One here, and welcome to another video. And in this video, we are going to be back with another series. And the series is going to be part one of Red Dead Redemption. And I'm only playing this game because it just came out in Xbox One. And before the video starts, the video is going to be about just about much stuff because of Red Dead Redemption just came out on Xbox One. And just saying to thank you guys because we just got to 400 subscribers. And that's really good on 400 subscribers. Actually 415 now when I made this video out. And so let's get started with this video. And this only thing I'm going to be skipping out of this whole entire video is the beginnings, because the beginning is too long. It's way too long. So yeah, this is the only thing I'm going to be doing, because it's going to take up like 4 minutes. So yeah. Okay, let's get started with this video. So I've been wondering why they've been coming out with freaking how this is gonna be coming out in Xbox One. What I think is gonna be Red Dead Redemption 2 was coming out soon, which I think. Let's get over here.
John Marston.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater hired me to guide you.
They ain't my friends, but pleased to meet you, Jake.
I got the horses saddled up and ready out front.
That was music. I just hate the cutscenes because they're too long. Ooh, my horse. I want a horse.
You ain't gonna find 30 or horses in all of New Orleans.
I already have a story on this game before, but this is just my YouTube story.
Take it easy until
part
we're
one
out
of my YouTube story.
Ain't no point in causing a ruckus.
So I know some of the things. I'm not that far. My other save though. I know a lot of things about how to stop horses and stuff. How to go someone's speed as the other person that you're going with.
So it's Fort Mercy you want to visit?
That's right.
Ain't taking nobody up to the fort in a long time. Strange place for a decent fella to want to visit, if you don't mind me saying.
Who said
but if you guys want to,
fella?
You guys can comment down in the comments below
now.
Of what should I do for my 400
war.
Episode
what
special. I'm going to be doing something
then?
Special for
why'd they leave?
It may be coming out soon
sure.
If you guys want
to
see some comment
to fight down below. Maybe they got tired of being soldiers and went looking for gold. You know how things is. So what are you doing up at the fort?
I'm looking for an old friend.
Well, like I says, you ain't gonna find many folk around those parts these days. Those you do find are about as sociable as an ulcerated bacteria.
Oh my god, it's so
I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, yeah. He ain't been friends for a long time.
I bought all the packs though, that's on here. Like, they have the Deadly Assassin, and then I have the Gold Guns, which I don't know why it's not showing.
Are you planning on spending any time in Armadillo,
Mr. Marston?
Oh, it's
not showing, but on my other save, it's not showing.
That ain't gonna get us to the fort no quicker.
Whoa! I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're
like all these are
$1,
so it's like
company,
not the big
deal.
It's less intriguing than match of skin packs, which
is
the best
thing.
Not like
Steve Brandon. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hold up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Ain't we all?
I love that laugh. Why can't we go faster?
Oh, it was the marshal who hired me. Lee Johnson, do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater fishbowl.
Can we go faster? Come on, go faster.
I guess it's none of my business.
Do a bit
right.
More smooth. And then now you jump. Well, after I say jump over that rock, you freaking idiot.
Whoa.
I'm gonna go as fast as I can. I think I know where I'm going.
Come on!
You ain't very talkative, are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. That's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
Go faster!
Oh,
yeah, mess with me. Oh, come on. Fort Marshall.
Come on.
I thought Fort Marshall was over here. And right here. That's what I was trying to say. I was like, why is it pointing me back on that dead dude? What is he doing? Come on. I need to do this.
I
got this. I won't die. I know what to do.
Listen, mister. This.
Let's do this. Okay, let's go. Let's go do this. Those eyes. It looks so real. Even if this game is Xbox 360 game, but...
Bill, I've come for you!
Won't
Bill
say
Williamson!
I'm gonna get shot right in the head.
Come out here right now!
Go away now, John! Don't make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill!
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill.
What?
You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Does that look like your brother?
Oh.
See what other dude knows.
Do I look like I need saving? Like
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
Well, you never tried to save me before. You only seemed... to save yourself.
To save yourself.
Bill.
Bill.
I implore you think about this.
You implore me?
You guys have dirty freaking nails.
You always were one for fancy words.
Sorry, it's a game. What do you expect? It's just still.
Well, things are different now, John.
Got some dirty nails.
I'm in charge! No more Dutch!
Dutch.
And no more you.
And no more you.
Implores. I implores you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
Kill him.
Well?
He pulled. Oh, no, he did.
Poor kid.
No, he's not dead, but really, you really had to shoot him? I would've like, just took out freaking 10 bullets into that guy's hand. Or the head. How do you move from the freaking, game these days? How do you move from the front gate to the freaking back thing, back entrance? Like, it makes no sense. He's alive, though, so. Makes no sense sometimes. Games is this.
Well, you're alive.
So it would seem.
Ooh.
So, how do you feel?
I don't know the polite word for it.
I do. Stupid is the word we use around here. What were you doing?
I was doing something stupid.
Well, you'll be okay.
Stupid head.
Once you didn't die,
call
the
you
doctor
stupid.
Said you'd be fine.
Stupid head up at the head. Why can't you take that last one? Last row.
Throw
on the train track.
I'm sorry, madam. Should have left me there to die.
Did you want to die? I mean, was that it? Was that why you went straight out to Fort Mercer and picked a fight with the worst bandit in the county? To die,
Mr. Marston. John Marston.
Bonnie McFarlane. Miss Bonnie McFarlane.
Bonnie McFarlane?
Right, McFarlane?
I know her name. I'm stupid. I play this game like 5,000 times. But it's actually better on Xbox One.
Trying to give Mr. Williamson a chance.
Everything's better on Xbox One.
For old time's sake.
So, yeah.
You know Bill Williamson?
Knew him. Long time ago.
Well, what was he like?
Dumb.
So on the weekend, on the bus, on the
both of them.
I have. And what will you do now?
It's just because like so many things it takes forever just to freaking.
Well, that sounds very fun, Mr. Marston.
Stop talking so much.
Heroic, just like in those penny dreadfuls my brother used to read. Meanwhile, if you'll excuse me, I've got a ranch to run. Of course, if you're feeling better, why not take a ride with me later and help me patrol the perimeter? You can earn back some of that money we wasted on doctor's bills.
Of course. And thank you.
We spent like $25
on
you.
Saved my life, I mean.
What did I do?
Mr. Marston, I strongly recommend you don't try to lose it quite so earnestly.
I'll bear that in mind.
This used to be my favorite game, and then I'm hoping they come out with Red Dirt Ups 2, because I'll get that quick. Where's my horse at? I don't know. How's that run there now? Go on, run, man.
Mr. Marston, back in the land of the living, I see.
Let's go. Let's go.
It's about time.
Come on, let's
I
go, lady. Lady, let's go.
Well, no time to
let's
waste.
Let's go.
Horses are saddled up over here.
You take forever. You make take forever. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. I want to walk with you. I'm good. I can run. Okay, I want to black horse.
How am I going to show you the ranch if you keep racing off ahead?
Because you take an hour and 30,000 minutes.
Marston!
Come on, babe. Come on.
Okay.
Good. Okay.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, okay. Miss McFarlane.
Good.
Let's make a tour of the ranch so you can get your bearings.
Go. Be your lady, baby. She's gonna take an hour to get here.
General store. You won't find Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Store?
Very convenient.
Store?
I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before.
Store. I like this actually. I like this way
better. And here's the corral.
Just without the patch
this one's
thing.
For the horses. What do you think?
I'm no expert, but it certainly looks like a fine corral.
I suspect you've stolen more horses than you've broken.
Now, where'd you get such an idea?
First impressions are hard to erase. That's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got finished.
Oh, no.
Do this patrol on foot.
I'd rather travel on foot. No, I'm just kidding. I'd rather travel on freaking horses.
Easy.
These are way better.
Come on.
Skirt.
Easy.
Her farm.
That's the barn over there.
Bonnie's barn.
Built it himself when I was just a little girl.
And we're back here.
And here we are, back at the house. Let's stop for a while before we head out on patrol.
You'll get no complaints from me, Miss McFarlane.
Hitch in my horse, you're gonna stay there.
Come on, this is the only chance you're gonna get to
rest. One to the base, one to the base, one to the D, 4, 5, 5, 6, 7. You're taller than a snail.
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Thank you, ma'am. Getting shot, then riding horses seems to take it out of you. I could use a rest.
Sure. Come on in. I'll show you the house, and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
Mr.
Ms.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables? Will you help me keep watch on the property
Ooh,
line
gun.
This evening?
Sure. Trying gold, though. I want to be gold.
Trespassing
I'll be
on
like, if
land.
You give that to me gold, I'll be shooting your right hand.
It's a fun
I'll be
weapon.
Like, it has to be golden than a freaking gold house.
Beautiful at around this time.
Golden than butter. Golden than anything that's gold that's golder than butter. Yeah,
come on,
I'm stupid.
Then. Let's mount.
Is it gold? It's gold. See, look, it's actually gold. And then my gun's gold. But now it's not gold anymore. What the frick? Something wrong with the gold things. This takes me like 20 minutes, but I'm okay with it. Ooh, beautiful stink leg. Beautiful stink leg.
Keep your eyes open and try not to get yourself shot again. Thank you, Mr. Marston. I feel a lot happier someone's along with me.
I feel a lot happier now I got a rifle.
Well, with your trigger itch and my feminine intuition, we should make quite a team.
Where's the rabbits at? Chickens. Where are the rabbit chickens? Chicken rabbits. Rabbit chickens. Chicken made a rabbit. Rabbit made a chicken. Chicken.
Look, those damn rabbits are at the crops again. Get down and give me a hand, will you? Come on, man. That blood lust of yours to good use.
I had to kill everything before I can do anything. I just had to kill it. That last one wasn't supposed to kill, but I killed it anyway.
Yeah.
Stop.
If it's not the rustler stealing our cattle, it's the rabbit stealing our crops.
It ain't never easy living off the land like this. Maybe you should move to a big city. Become a lady of leisure.
So there is big cities or no?
Look out! Coyotes! Shoot them before they get to the animals! Come on, they're headed for the chickens!
Come on.
Whoa there! Hey!
That's it! Damn coyote!
Give me a chicken back. You ate the chicken. You little. Damn with that one too. We lost freaking two chickens.
Let's go. I'll take you back to your room.
Freaking ate the chickens. Wow. You guys are so rude.
You know, you can actually handle a rifle.
It's something I've had a little experience in.
Maybe Bill Williamson did get lucky after all.
Luck didn't really come into it, miss.
You're a useful boom, boom. Man around the boom, ranch, that's for boom, sure. Boom, boom, but don't boom, think boom, I've forgotten what brought you here. Boom, boom, we'll do whatever we can to help.
Every video is going to be like
sure
20 minutes, to be
that,
honest. Because of if it's 25 minutes, that's going to take like 3 hours just to render and stuff. This video will be a little bit late, like 10:30-ish. Maybe 11 out
help,
when
Mr.
it's out.
Or
Eastern Standard Time. So yeah, not
get
UK or...
Good night, Miss McFarland.
Southern time, I don't know. California time. That's a different time. Or, yeah, isn't California time different? Or, like, Tennessee or something like that? I don't know. So, yeah. Or Africa. I don't know their times. I just know Eastern Standard Time. Go to bed, and I will be ending off the video. Just for now. So yeah, let me go to bed, and we will be ending off this video. That's my other save. I'll save it on this one. Okay, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I already said that. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope this video will be coming out later today. And see ya later. 3!